because we had a man named Peter. And as I told you, this was a man that the church was founded upon. He had the keys to the kingdom. He was the one that God said, on this rock, I'm going to build that church. And what you've got to begin to understand is in this, who's writing this is a man named Paul. And there was a man named Paul that said, Peter got a little bit out of line and I had to set him straight. I had to get in his face, because what you need to understand here is that Paul was sent to the Gentiles. Peter was sent to the Jews. And you know what that should do a little bit is to know that Paul came to us. That should excite you a little bit that he's not just the king of the Jews anymore. He's just not Lord over the Jews anymore. But he came down for me. And some Jews get on the scene and says he withdrew from the Gentiles. When James and some boys showed up, I stepped back and he started acting a different way. Now what I want to do is I'm going to talk to a few people here tonight. And I want to let you know, please hear me out before you throw me out. Let me steal that line for a second. I'm sick of Christians. I am sick to death of everything walking up to me and telling me I'm a Christian. I'm sick of people putting on a show for one group of people. And I'm sick of them going to another group of people and acting a different way. I'm sick of them acting one way in front of the church court. And I'm sick and tired of them going out with the friends in the world and acting another way. When the youth are in the classroom on Sunday, they're acting one way. When they're around the pastor, they're one way.
Simón.
And then I went into the story because I was ready. I went into the story of a man that did me wrong. And a man that stabbed me in the back. Told me one thing. Said I wasn't living right. Said how I'm living's wrong. You shouldn't be living with the woman. You either need to get married or you need to move on. And begin to tell me how I was doing wrong. And then just a couple weeks later, I found out that he was sleeping with the piano player. And I'm trying to work and get my life back to God. Get off some drugs and get off some alcohol. And when this man did what he did to me, I said, yeah, there's that God thing right there. There's that God right there. Yeah, this is a bishop. This is a pastor. This is someone